Wish you very good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at home. Myself, Anshu Narang from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group, Kota. Kids, in the previous class, we have learnt the spellings of wild animals. We have learnt four spellings. So tell me, kids, which animal is this? This is lion. So do you remember the spelling of lion? Tell me, kids, what is the spelling of lion? Okay, just repeat with me. L-I-O-N, lion. L-I-O-N, lion. Now, which animal is this? This is tiger. So, what is the spelling of tiger? T-I-G-E-R, tiger. T-I-G-E-R, tiger. Now, which animal is this? This is bear. So what is the spelling of bear? Tell me fast. B-E-A-R, bear. B-E-A-R, bear. And the last one is deer. This is deer. What is the spelling of deer? Who will tell me? Give me answer, kids. What is the spelling of deer? Right. D-E-E-R, deer. D-E-E-R, deer. So today we will learn the spelling of two more animals. So now open your general awareness workbook, page number 33. Mention the date and classwork and sharp your pencil. So first we will read the spelling, then we will learn it. Which animal is this? This is fox. And which animal is this? This is zebra. What is the spelling of fox? F-O-X. Fox. F-O-X. Fox. And what is the spelling of zebra? Z-E-B-R-A. Zebra. Z-E-B-R-A. Zebra. Now we will learn to write the spellings of these animals. So first we will start from the fox. So what we have to write here? We have to write capital F. So kids, hold your pencil and write down here capital F O X. Fox. F-O-X. Fox. Very good, kids. What is the spelling of fox? F-O-X. Fox. Make capital F. O X. F-O-X. Fox. Now we will write this spelling again. What is the spelling of fox? Tell me, kids, fast. F-O-X. Fox. F-O-X. Fox. The spelling of fox is F-O-X. Fox. Now move to the next spelling. Which animal is this? This is zebra. So what is the spelling of zebra? Z-E-B-R-A. Zebra. So what we have to write here? We have to write capital Z. Then E B R A. Zebra. Very good. Again we will write the spelling Z E B R A. Zebra. Now, have you learned the spelling? So, let's revise it again. Z E B R A. Zebra. Z E B R A. Zebra. So, we will revise these spellings again. F O X. Fox. F O X. Fox. Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. So kids, what is the spelling of fox? F-O-X, fox. Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. What is the spelling of lion? L-I-O-N, lion. T-I-G-E-R, tiger. The spelling of bear is B-E-A-R, bear. And what is the spelling of deer? D-E-A-R. E E R, deer. What is the spelling of fox? F O X, fox. What is the spelling of zebra? Z E B R A, zebra. So kids, do practice in your general awareness workbook, page number 33. Color the pictures beautifully and don't forget to revise the previous topics also. Bye bye, have a good day.